22, right up the middle. Nice diving stab by the shortstop. Over to second for one, the relay.
What a double play.
That was one of the most unbelievable double plays we have seen over the course of the day today. I'll tell you what, how Stokes got that ball, fired it over to second base, the return throw got him, and that does it for Western Carolina.
Middle by Jonathan Stokes in his last at bat back in the seventh. He's hit the ball hard three times today. 3-2. Swing and a drive toward right center field. Long run for Armstrong.
Double play.
Double off the runner, and that's how this season comes to a close.
What a catch. Unreal. All out dive.
Full extension for Houston Armstrong out right center field to Rob Dylan Dobson of extra bases. Michael Pearson thought it was down the whole way. He took off and was standing practically on third base as Armstrong threw into the cutoff man. They double off Michael Pearson, and the season comes to a close for Appalachian State in